guess I'll have to figure it another way to get there.
There's probably more skipping from back here.
From the lower area? So it seems. By the way, I'm currently studying. Didn't tell you before, no? So I'm in this course that gives our team assignments, right? Uy, and today I had a bit of trouble with all of that.
Why?
It's a bit complicated. So I need to work on it. This time it seems. You are already there! There's a lot of jumpers that I'm there. That doesn't sound like a good thing. I'll avoid that for now. That looks like a pain. That's not what I meant. Oh, I can climb from here. Okay. Try. Whee! More loot? More loot. That's... Please, I need to get to Orion. How do I open that? I'm sure I'll find a way. Probably from that side, actually.
This team meeting today. Not even was supposed to do their tasks before 10. The thing is, I didn't know about it.
It's nice that she's actually talking about it a bit more. Not have been the best idea. Oh, now it takes more damage from normal attacks, apparently. Oh, time to recover a bit. That was a lot more difficult than I expected it to be. What a nice, perfectly normal cactus. Yep, okay. There are a lot of square things. Ow. How did we get the other ones so easy? Okay. This place seems like a very long and complex jumping puzzle. Seriously, just how many levels of... how many ROMs are we, interconnected in this puzzle? I really hope we get something good out of that. Once you know the trick. Did you complete this one? Yep, that's the activity, alright. So we can't really go that way. There's another exit that way. See if that offers any more clues. Yeah, I guess more like a flaming rock, I suppose. Well, of fist! I call it flaming pool, but melee attack damage. Can you tell I do melee attack a lot? Okay, so that looks like part of the jumping puzzle. Yeah, I'm supposed to get there probably. Finally, when I can hit. Sort of. I can kind of hit it, but also it just doesn't go far enough. So I need to unlock that. Maybe I can hit it from over there. It's a bit of a problem when I can't actually see one. There we go. Oh. I don't know if I cheated or if I was supposed to do that, but hey, we did it!
Wow, you can actually walk through here?
Yeah, that was a bit difficult.
Greetings, bro.
Yay, progress! I don't know if this actually leads anywhere, but hey, we did a thing, yay! Yeah, this was probably completely unrelated to the rest of the game. Of that giant puzzle, but... Well, what matters is we did it. Higher up, so it's looks like there will be a lot of shooting angles on this one. I should probably pay attention for that. First! Not even that much. I forget her name every time in between sessions. Emily, yeah, Emily. Right. This is a pretty big place, huh? Oh, hey Rick, welcome to the stream. No, we didn't really ask for this battle, but we're getting it anyway. Yes, it does look very pretty, thank you. Nice game, isn't it? I love it. Oh, he's not actually. There we go. Sometimes they're really easy to hit and sometimes they're just not. This leads back here. Oh, so many things to unlock in this place. Thank you. that goes from... Yeah, and there's even... that there's even... I need to figure out how to go to the left at some point. Oh, I can actually climb. Okay. Progress! Yeah! There we go. Finally, actual progress. Yay, another item. Chili dog. Okay, so that doesn't really... Okay, well... did some progress, that's nice. Yeah, there's also this of that. Yeah, that's still closed, so... we'll have to figure out how to open that now. Maybe from here? Or maybe from here. Maybe I can just... there we go! Thank you, dumb luck! Oh, hey, a bad one. But I can go this way. Pretty much. Where am I even going with this? Well, I opened the shortcut, sort of, I think. Maybe. Oh, that just leads. Okay, so that's where I came from. So let's try this. Oh, yeah, the bonus codes. Give me a moment to... well, there, I made a shortcut. So yeah, we can... save... alright, would you mind telling me the bonus codes again? It again. Only the quest unlocked in Bergen Village. And quest. High quality voice acting is now enabled. Enter the code again to the secret. Wait, there's. Okay, I guess I'll have to try that out. Let's see, that's the... yay! That one looks that, not like that, thanks very much. Against the door, but I still don't have access to the shortcut up or the way up, so I don't think it really makes that much of a difference. Regardless, just try to stay on the upside. I can't actually reach that either. It's completely blocked off. Oh, will I now? I guess I'll have to try it out. Well, let's try to solve a bit more of this puzzle and then let's go to the holiday quest. Okay, so that opens another shortcut. Nice.
Sacre bleu! Au revoir! Oui?
Yeah,
bonjour. Fair enough.
I'm not sure if I should be. Wait a second. Oh, hey! Shortcut! That's certainly not exactly the kind of voice I had in mind. There's a lot of verticality to this. I might just disable voice acting because it kind of distracts me from actual voice acting. Yeah, it's a bit difficult to say the lines when. Yeah, she doesn't actually say the lines. So, long story short, I missed the meeting today.
Je m'appelle Emily.
I slept in, a bit too late, nothing was up at the other.
Oui?
One of my team members saw me and asked me where I'd been.
Bonjour.
So I just told her I played
Christmas. Bonjour.
She got angry. She got so angry, I tell you.
Bonjour.
Actually knew about how life is not all about fun and games.
Bonjour.
Seriously, had I known about that stupid meeting, I would have shown up.
No.
But now I play games, so I must be a child and irresponsible.
Oh la la.
Man, I was so pissed.
Sacre bleu!
Oh well, let's go on. Yeah, I can't really say that voice. Sacre bleu? Something like that? I don't know. Bye! Firebird! What's next, Thunderbird? Finally, not your Seacross was ready. There are tantos space for that is. That is least to nowhere. This place is quite a puzzle, isn't it? It's like the whole area is a puzzle. Well, of course, I promise I'd do my part as soon as possible.
Bonjour.
I was so mad, no way I could concentrate on work. Die! You are already there! Apparently it has a shortcut to Benriken Village, but it's blocked. Wait, can I just... No, I guess not. She can cross, no problem! Breaking the game. I'd make rock. I should probably use turn off voice acting. Now that I know what it's like. There's another chest I can't open. It's around the top, so... I should do... Oh, hey. That sounds like part of a puzzle. Opened because I have already opened it from the other side, I guess. Directing request. Howdy, girl!
Hi.
I've just got a bit from my machine. You already found 25% of the implants. Now that's what I'd like to hear. I have a little something for you. Come meet me in Virgin Camp Village, Questa. Yay! More reasons to go back to Virgin Village.